if this sounds familiar. You set up Google Analytics and get really excited about diving deep into some data. But then you get so wrapped up in your business that you forget to log in and check to see how your numbers are doing. And it's only when business really starts to go south that you log in only to find out that trouble had begun a while back. Womp womp! That is why you need to stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, peeps? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about StatsGlitch, which is a Google Analytics alerts tool that will help you stay on top of your website traffic and marketing KPIs with automated alerts and reports. Let me show you how it works. So the first thing you'll do is sign up for a plan and link your Google account. Then, from the alerts dashboard, you will create your first alert. StatsGlitch has three types of alerts. Standard, which are great for starters who don't know what to track. Custom alerts for experienced people to check events, goals, and KPIs. And lastly, there are real-time alerts for when you need to make fast decisions. So for the sake of this demo, I'm going to go with a standard alert. So I'll click on Create Alert and select Standard. Then I'll give my alert a name, select which account to track, determine what I would like to track, sessions, page views, or users, and then I can even narrow down my alert even more with the drop-down menu, and set up the email where I want the report sent to. So for this demo, I want to track all new users who are coming in. StatsGlitch monitors standard and custom alerts every 30 minutes based on yesterday's data. So you'll receive an alert whenever alert conditions have been met, and real-time alerts are monitored every 5 to 10 minutes. You can also set up custom reports to track the data that is important to you. These reports will be delivered to your inbox or your client's inbox every week with a summary of the metrics you are tracking. That way, you don't have to log into Google Analytics each week to pull those reports. They are automatically generated for you. So if you are ready to put your Google Analytics monitoring on autopilot, then you'll definitely want to check out StatsGlitch. Okay, tell me if this sounds familiar. Donde es la playa? Donde es la playa? Pop out. It's like, Brandon, I'm here. Brandon, you're here, you're my best friend, I'm still here. Definitely wanna check out StatsGlitch. Ah, God, so close.